Fields of familiar tableau tickle me, Elmo in swaddling clothes. Shepherds in bathrobes that once were my dad's. Pipe cleaner halos and Catholic school plaids. My mom loves Jesus and children, that's it. That's all. She's been teaching four-year-olds reading and writing longer than I can recall. Kids wear her out, but she barely complains. She thinks that's the reason she's here, she explains. My mom loves Jesus and children. Frosty the snowman, pa-ra-pa-pum-pum. All of the parents and grandparents come. They watch with their cameras that zoom, flash, and click. And a black girl named Carly is playing St. Nick. I love my mom's Christmas pageants, they're so surreal. This year she had the kids do Little Drummer Boy with the Caribbean feel. The kids bang away on their coffee can drums to welcome the Christ child as he comes. I love my mom's Christmas pageants. Where Joseph has started to fight, and she throws him an elbow and Elmo takes flight. It's clear the third wise man has to go pee. How honest young children can be. It doesn't pay well, and her boss is a jerk. She's always 10 minutes late for work. But she'll give it another year, well, make that too. There aren't many people who love what they do. I never had a mom for a teacher myself, but she teaches me things every day. Like live your convictions without contradictions. And the more that you love, the more you give away. My mom loves Jesus and children. You'll meet her. You'll see. Whatever you did for the least of these children, know that you did it for me. If you call her a saint, she'll just disagree. But she shines like a star on the top of the tree.